cry.
No, no.
Lived through many things.
I hope.